Hello everyone, today we are going to learn interesting story Enormous Turnip from English Marigold book of CBSC class 3rd. So let's start to read and enjoy the story. The Enormous Turnip. Once upon a time, an old man planted some turnip seeds. The turnip seeds grew. The turnip seeds grew and grew. I want to pull up the enormous turnip, said the old man. The old man pulled and pulled, but he could not pull up the enormous turnip. An old woman came. See students, there was one old man and one day he planted some turnip seeds. And all the turnip seeds grew and grew. After some days, he decided to pull up the enormous turnip. So he pulled and pulled the enormous turnip. After that, one old woman came there to help him. Now we will read next part of the story. I want to pull up that enormous turnip, said the old man. I will help you, said the old woman. The old man and the old woman pulled and pulled, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. A boy came. We want to pull up that enormous turnip, said the old woman. I will help you, said the boy. See students, here that old man want to pull up that enormous turnip, but he could not pull up the enormous turnip. So one old woman came there and said, I will help you. And the old man and the old woman pulled and pulled, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. After some times, a boy came there and that boy said, I will help you to pull out that enormous turnip. Now we will see next part of the story. The old man and the old woman and the boy pulled and pulled, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. A girl came. We want to pull up that enormous turnip, said the boy. I will help you, said the girl. Hey student, that old man want to pull out that enormous turnip. So the old man and the old woman and the boy pull and pull that enormous turnip, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. So after some time, a girl came there and that boy asked her for the help. Now that girl said, okay, I will help you to pull out the enormous turnip. We will see remaining part of the story. The old man and the old woman and the boy and the girl pulled and pulled. Up came the enormous turnip. We will help you to eat the enormous turnip, said the old woman and the boy and the girl, and they did. See students, there was one old man and he planted many turnip seeds, and from that one turnip was enormous turnip. So he was trying to pull it out, but he was unable to pull it out. So he has taken the help of old woman, the boy and the girl, and four persons togetherly trying to pull and pulled out that enormous turnip. And at last that enormous turnip came out of the ground. And at last the old woman and the boy and the girl said to the old man, we will help you to eat the enormous turnip. And they did same. Now we will see questions and answers of the story. Let's see first question. What did the old man plant? Very easy answer. The old man planted some turnip seeds. Now we will see second number question. Why was it difficult for the old man to pull up the turnip? The answer is, it was difficult for the old man to pull the turnip because it was enormous. Enormous means it was so much big. Now we will see third number question. Who helped him to pull up the enormous turnip? An old woman, a boy and a girl helped him to pull up the enormous turnip. Now we will see fourth number question. Who ate the enormous turnip? The old man, the old woman, the boy and the girl ate the enormous turnip. Now we will see next activity. Name and draw four vegetables that have to be pulled out from the earth. Now name them in your own language. So let's see some vegetables. Potato, ginger, carrot and radish we pulled out from the ground. Now see next activity. How many vegetables can you find in this maze? Draw a circle around each word. One has been done for you. See. P-O-T-A-T-O. PATO, potato. Same way you want to find out other vegetables. See, already I have done here for you. You want to observe this maze properly. Turnip, beans, peas, potato, carrot and tomato. Now here is one game for you, a game of opposites. The entire class can be divided into two groups, where one group says one word and the second group says the opposite words. Group first and group second. For example, group first will say pull, then group second will say the opposite word push. Now see second number, black. Then group second one will say white. True, false, right, wrong. More words has suggested downside. Far, good, dark, up and old. You can make opposite of that words. Your better understanding, I have given group 1 and group 2's words here. Pull, push, black, white, true, false and right, wrong. Now we will see team time activity. Grow a plant. Things required: a glass, blotting paper, some sand, some seeds of beans or rajma. Then method: line the blotting paper inside the glass, then place the sand in the glass, wet the sand, then place a few seeds between the blotting paper and the glass, then see that the seeds are separate from each other. See how the roots and shoots of the seeds grow. Now here one more interesting activity. We want to make a friendship salad. See things required: carrot 2, tomatoes 2, peas 2 spoons and lemon 1. Method to make friendship salad. First one, wash all the vegetables well, then cut the carrots, tomatoes and lemon. Mix the peas, carrots and tomatoes together, then squeeze lemon juice on top. And fifth number, add salt, mix well it and share your salad with your friends. Now complete these columns of one or many. For example, carrot, carrots, turnip, turnips, onion, onions, potato, potatoes and tomato, tomatoes. Answer columns already I have given in next slide. See this answer sheet properly. Carrot, carrots, turnip, turnips, onion, onions, potato, potatoes, tomato, tomatoes. Now we will see vocabulary. One word in each of the following set is different than the others. Circle the odd one out. Now see first one set: turnip, potato, tomato, sunflower, brinjal and carrot. In this set, sunflower is different than others. Now see second number: cow, horse, fox, kangaroo and melon. Here different one word is melon. Now see third number group: banyan, neem, peepal, mango, snake and apple. In this group, snake is different than other words. Now see fourth number: rose, lily, sunflower, lotus and cauliflower. In this set, cauliflower is different than other words. Now we will see last number set: peacock, parrot, lizard, crow and woodpecker. In this set, lizard and woodpecker, two words are different than others. Now say aloud with me: pull, full, put, cool, root, shoot, cut, butt and shut. I hope you have understood the story and its exercise. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please share and subscribe our channel to get more videos on NCERT classes.